your wealth. When you live in unforgiveness, guess what? Strangers help themselves to your wealth. Why? Because it's so easy. It's so easy when you're a victim to not see what's going on around you. How do I know? Because that's what I lived in. I didn't know what I didn't know, and what I didn't know was killing me. And so when I started reading Proverbs 5, I started seeing, wow, it's just like the seductress, so sly, and you don't even know what's going on until, bam, it's too late. Now,